Safe, 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 safe. En dan. En dat is wel steen. Zeker klopt dat. Ja, dat is wel.
Salda still not ready.
Expensive habit. I'll tell him another expensive habit. Living.
This is my way out, but once I drop down, there's no coming back.
The old man remembers the Shalebridge fires. Flames so bright, night became day. Or was it smoke so thick, day became night?
Well, I read that before the Baron was born, the city was at war.
Read it, did you? Oh, bloody friggin' duh. Nothing like being there, is it? These streets have seen all manner of shit. Fires, plagues.
Don't forget the war.
It was with Blackrock, all right? More of a squabble than a war. If our neighbors catch wind of the shit pile we're in now, you'll see your bloody war.
Is this Scotch House? I'll need to step lightly.
Wonder if the Baron can do something to stop the sickness from spreading.
Word goes, we're getting orders to off anyone who shares.
You're kidding!
I swear. Oh, please, sir. Please, sir. You can smell that shit itself.
Do you have to do that here? You think sleep's not rare enough?
Oh, I'm sorry, ma'am. Captain's orders. He said go stand under the window of that woman on Bleach Market. Her with the face that the rakers would throw back in the river. Try to make it crack a smile.
Pause. Die in the gloom already! Do everyone a favor!
Careful. She's off to fetch the piss pot.
Yeah. They cry about martial law, but you don't see him leaving.
We lock the gates, you fog skull.
Baron should have given one of his speeches about this lockdown business. People love fancy speeches.
When was the last time anyone saw his face? God's the Graveholds.
All from up Eastport way, right? Is the gloom there yet?
Yep. The river drains were clogged with the drowned. It was ripe. Like a giant sloop.
Hey, come on! I just ate some of that before shift started.
I was the shitsop who stood waist-deep in the stuff, carting them out. Seems as if we spend...
Jag undrar varför upp till just klocktornet. хватит.